Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. Another way around.
Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Thank you.
If you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
Jonah, I'm at the next trial, the Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west, heading downward now. There's an underground river.
What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but... what else? I hope Jonah's all right. Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms. Might be a ladder if it was the right way up. Have to go down before I go up. Have to go down before I go up. Need to find where to start the machinery. Have to go down before I go up. To pull this by hand. I need to connect the winch to the central pillar. Looks promising. Magnificent. Got to make my way up. Just like the first. Better get up higher. One yet. Okay. Turn the next ladder, just like the first. Sails are too heavy. The lever is too worn to hold the door. I can tether the anchor to keep the gate open. I could tether the handle to that post. Tension from the winch. I need to hold the door open another way. that'll hold. Machinery. Climbing. In a temple built in your honor. One more climb. Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here. One more climb. Face in a temple built in your honor. Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here. One more climb. Just got to keep climbing. Hurricane, face to face in a temple built in your honor. Careful. Past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. View up here is amazing. The Hidden City must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah?
Ugh.
got to be more careful.
Can't stay here. Can't stay here. That was close. Right. Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye. Hello? Who's there? Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts. Trinity.
Thank you.
Wedger! Wedger!
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety.
Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us?
I'm glad.
that you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it?
Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli, get this woman some clothes. Uchu, keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Yes, mother.
There was one thing this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something.
Thank you, mother.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long, Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
Be
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be. But he was also very kind. Look around if you wish. I will be in the market across the river when you're ready to find the box of fish.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't lie about it.
The cult is increasing its guard.
Why?
Because of the storms.
What can a guard do for a storm?
I'll explain later. Beautiful.
Hello. This cultist waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan! Enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse. Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain. last warning. Follow Esli. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amar is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Where's my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and Hakan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
All right. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him. Through there. Mm-hmm. smell. This must be the place Etsy mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. Okay, take it slow. You can do this. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes! Through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? She has a hairpin and a clip on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Destroy this barrier somehow. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. I can use that lever to fill this pool. Accelerant to burn. I can use that lever to fill this pool. Full of oil and blood. That puddle could be flammable. Moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I'll need to tether these two pillars together. I can align the track by turning this pillar. Align the track by turning this pillar. Align the track by turning this pillar. Cut the rope to align the top tracks. I'll need to align the top tracks. I'll need to align the top tracks. I'll need to align the top tracks. To align the top tracks. I'll need to align the top tracks. We'll need to align the top tracks. I'll need to cut the rope to align the top tracks. I'll need to align the top tracks. I'll need to align the top tracks. I'll need to cut the rope to align the top tracks.